going to secretly date honeymoon period. Honeymoon period in patients with diabetes mellitus. This is usually seen in type 1 diabetes mellitus and is patients that develop diabetic ketoacidosis in the stressed condition. We treat them then with insulin, etc., in the acute phase, and we give insulin and we send them home. And then they after that stress situation they are normal. They doesn't have any more diabetes and they feel normal. This is the honeymoon period. The honeymoon period is that time in which the patient doesn't have diabetes mellitus. But we advise the patient that even though they feel good, we need them to take insulin because at the large their pancreas is going to be non-functional and they will need insulin. So we advise them to, alright, even though they feel good, let's just take the insulin to a lower dose that we give it in the stress situation, certainly, but don't stop the insulin. So the honeymoon period is patients that undergo diabetic ketoacidosis feel nice after or good, and they are not any more diabetic after the treatment, the stress situation, they feel good. But we advise to continue taking insulin.